very good at what he does.
Oh, so we're gonna... I wanna do this one.
I have been tracking him since wolves
broadcast
broke their
it.
Chains. Yes. Now Tanix works for Wolfpack, but not for long.
Catch up to these guys. Oh crap. So, I guess I'm gonna catch up to these guys here. Down.
treasure from the queen, and my respect as well.
Try to get them all knocked out right now.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the Central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move.
Thank you.
Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
The controller, because this one's about to die. So I can have it ready. Unfortunately, it's not the one I was looking for. I'm gonna do the 5 rage or the 7 rage.
See what we have. Take it.
Yes. Always interesting.
Is this the So I'm going to join somebody that asked me to join them, so. Hello viewer, how are you?
Dust, hack, cough, lights out, lights in. Live in the city, live within.
I should hurry up and load. Thank you. requires a 280 light, so it says very hard. I'm a 380 or 384. Saber. Hey, what's up? So, I actually needed to go to the tower. That's why I was kind of there. Huh? Yeah, if you don't mind. I was going there to get stuff decoded, and I had to meet up with somebody. Set of a recommended light was 280 and told me it was very hard, and I'm a 384. I was like, what? Yeah, I mean, ever since I went to the Iron Temple, it's like double the enemies and level 42s, and I'm like, jeez. You play Destiny 2 also? I'll let you know ahead of time. Try to watch your language. I am live streaming for YouTube. So our game is being broadcast.
The Taken King defeated.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Great.
That's what made it. That cracks me up.
All part of the plan. Watch yourself, Emperor.
That cracks me up. I got a scout rifle right now. It's a 384. And they wanted me to try to get 220. Or 242. I'm like, man, whatever. I've been using the heck out of the shotgun though. Best believe though, my clan leader will be on here shortly. And he's not too happy that I'm above him. My light is a 384. I think he's like a 340 or something like that.
An undertow.
I don't know exactly how much. All right, I'm ready.
Don't give up the fight.
Unless you want to get some perks.
That team's going.
I want some perks on it. Let's see if I got any perks put on this. Yeah, I know it's hard. the thing is doing me is giving me scout rifles, and it's hard to do anything with a scout rifle at this level. I mean, it's powerful, but single shot is just killing me. And then they give me an auto rifle that I use it and it does hardly any damage, and it jumps around all over the place. I'm like, argh. So I see what's up? Right. Hello, viewer. How are you? I see you're not in a club or a clan or anything. Except my friend's request, and I'll talk to my leader and send you an invite. So basically what I've been doing is just like taking my time. If they're very hard, I just take my time and we work together. Try not to rush it.
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Я в опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress
call.
Sorry,
I couldn't hear you over
there. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian.
Them talking.
It'd be a shame to lose him.
All right. So, usually instead of me getting my Sparrow to come out on these right here, I just, like, take my time and run, because like right there, you already got one, which is only a level 4, but here in a minute I know they're gonna have them. I also have my, I just started me a warlock class too. It's a level 20, I think. I'll try to go higher here.
Heads up, Rasputin's dropping a warsat in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
Bring it on. If you're scared, say you're scared. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, yeah. I'm definitely ready. Just back up, back over here. Oh yeah, my superpower is ready. Yep. That ship's what kills most of us. Yeah, that ship does all this shooting crap.
Thank you.
down.
Where you at? I'm gonna try to stay alive here. I'm almost there too. I gotta get out of the circle for a minute. Oh, I'm down.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin's testing me.
What's your special? Use your Sunbreaker.
He's dropping a war sat from orbit. It contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
Sunbreaker's stronger for this. And then I want to do something else here. I'm going to throw in a couple perks. Get you boosted up with me. Alright, I'm going to switch over to my machine gun. Yeah, a sword really don't do much because you run out of special ammo too fast. If you go down any, like getting low on your before you scan it, if you see that your bar's getting low, come back here and hide behind one of these, and I'll do the same. All right, you ready? Stay on the back side of the ring. And if you get low, then just run behind one of those. Try to stay out of their fire.
Going as fast as I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us.
See if I got one other person on. I can probably get one other person if I can find him on here.
We have a warsite incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
I'm looking for him. Come on, I know there's more people than this in the game. Go on your playlist on your roster and see if there's a guy named it's G-A-T-O, I think. Because on my roster it's showing like me and you're the only one. Oh, maybe because we're in game, that's why. Have you made it to the Iron Temple yet? Or Rise of the Iron? You got the map of extensions because you're a level 40. Or are you? Yeah, you're a 40. You got the pack, right? Expansion packs. Did you do the House of Wolves? Then you have it. What do you need to do? I need to get you up to the Rise of the Iron first before we do this. Before we do this, you got to at least get up. What's your light? Yeah, you got to get up to 380, because even for me, it's hard. No, go back to global or to orbit. What all on the House of the Wolves have you done? That's what I'm trying to figure out. It's called House of the Wolves. It's on, let's see. House of Wolves, Devil Slayer. Have you done Titan King? The Taken King? Yeah. You're 320. You can be able to do that one. Alright, make me leader real quick. And I'll take you into this with me because it's a recommended 320. Let's see. It's a patrol. I don't know if this is the... No, it's the wall. Can't go to the wall, because the wall, we gotta have 8 people. 6 people. Yeah, you can't go here. Did you buy the game online? Alright, well, I'm gonna make you leader. Go to the wolf setting, to all the wolves, and we'll just do them all over again. We gotta get your light up. Hang on a second. Let me see if... Alright, I'm going to join back with you. You go to the tower. And I'm going to go to the temple and try to get some more recruits. Because if I get somebody from the temple, it'll be on. Let's see, blue screen for a minute. That way, you know when we're if I'm coming when I'm coming back and stuff.
Yeah. All right.
Now. Let me see if I can pick up a couple of these titans up here, warlocks.
I will leave it to Shiro to report to the Vanguard the details of what happened here. The
truth is moving around.
In the Dark Age, I lacked the audacity to dream of peace. Hell's loose in old Russia.
I'd like to find a warlock or a hunter.
I mean, does it matter?
Well, not really.
Our light is all sustained.
I run with a bunch of titans. And
if we could use get a titan or like defender with the Ward of Dawn.
Trying to get somebody. I'm trying to get this guy to join me. Oh, he disappeared.
Sadly.
Checking for packages.
Are you asking? You need help for a mission?
I'm trying to invite a bunch of people with. See if somebody will join me. If there's Titan, that's the thing over here. If there was Titans, there's a bunch of warlocks over here. If there was Titans, they would join. Titans like Titans, I guess.
SIVA can be a great tool, but who can be trusted?
Come on, warlock.
I got a hunter. He's a little. I got a Titan, 400.
Okay, well, I'm gonna come join you. Maybe we can get somebody.
Okay, I'm gonna. I found a level of Titan, 400 light.
Yeah, if he'll join.
Yeah, I just. I am busy.
I think Digum Vapor's not wanting to charge. I'm trying to quit smoking. It ain't helping with my vapor. My vapor's dead, so. Alright, I'm coming to the tower to you. I'm gonna try to get some help.
I just saw this one, but I don't know if he was going.
I think I did that mission with my clan.
Yeah, the mission is specifically for a gun.
Level 31 here, looking at me. Might join. He ran all the way over here.
No, but the mission's only for 40s and...
What's his name? General?
Wow.
He joined. Where'd he go?
Oh, I don't think we could do it with him. So he has to, we have to be at least 40. Like this guy. I want him to be...
Three words, 9-word bursts, over and over. Osiris?
Well, I mean, it's not only that, I like to help people. Like, a buddy of mine, he didn't have the game. So I sent him the game, and now he plays. And he live streams every day.
I think he saw my message.
Getting all signals for watch rays, Oryx. Scanning. We are
re-establishing
signals to the
region. What is? Strange puzzle.
Well, the general's with us.
That's you.
Yeah, I see.
What is he? Is he 31?
Oh, that'll be interesting.
Oh, there's 151 light. Well, we can go help him. Promote him to a leader, and we can go help him. We get him ranked up real fast.
Did we?
I'm trying, hang on. You might have to remove the general if I can get this guy to join. Hey, buddy, come here.
I'm gonna look somewhere.
I got level 40. I'm chasing. Yeah, he's a 400 light.
Cool. And that should be at least level 40.
Well, if I can get this guy to join, then we'll have it. Come on, dude. Yeah, he joined. Okay, removed. Remove general.
Alright. Yeah.
He's coming to join us. That's alright. So, you gotta remove General.
Alright then. Should we go now?
Yeah.
Alright.
Well,
let's see if he's going.
Did you get him in our group?
Yeah, he's in here.
Okay, cool. But now I gotta send a friend request to him so we can be on the same page.
Alright, yeah.
So, when we get into orbit, just wait just a second.
Mm-hmm. I got you.
Oh, you're in trouble?
estás en el juego, dijo que ya te lo quitara.
I don't know yet. Alright, go to our spot so he don't get bored. He's a 400 light. He'll get bored real easy with us.
Hopefully he can help us. I mean, like, the only part that I hate about this mission is where,
I wanna invite him to the party. What was his name again? I got it.
We've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast.
I like his ship.
Near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
I sent him a party invite, but I don't know if he's gonna join. One thing at a time, I guess, huh?
Yeah. I mean, like, he helps us attack. Oh, yeah, the last one, that's the boss. So.
He's back here.
He's probably looking at your message. Your inbox. Oh, he left.
Oh, it left. Oh, man.
Should we still go for it?
I'm still going for it. There's a level 5 over here. Maybe we'll get some community guys to jump in with us.
Why is it all fine?
I'm gonna go around this corner real quick. I'm gonna put a message on my YouTube.
Yeah, these hands help.
Oh yeah. Said 280 light, right?
Yeah.
It contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
Oh, watch out, it's gonna give you damage if you're too close. So I feel like you should stay up there.
Yeah, that's what I'm figuring.
Just like you know, scout.
That's what I kind of figured. I'll try it anyway.
You know, I'm pretty sure the ship is. So all I have to do is defend for 3 minutes. And we'll get this.
The ship's gonna shoot me crap. Oh, I'm already hurt. Dang. See, that's the only thing I don't like about doing the missions when there's ships involved. Because they shoot at you.
And that you could bake the thing off. Oh, go away. The star is pretty tough. Really tough. Oh, no.
That ship's killing me.
Oh, they're killing me. Okay.
Supercharge yet.
Damn.
So far, this is working out.
I could take these guys. Sorry, just the hardest ones are.
What is killing me? The ship came in behind me and was shooting me. Don't save me, just stay alive. Oh. I was like, what is shooting me? I turned around, there was nothing there. The ship came around me and was shooting at me.
We have a war. I hate the ones that are invincible. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker. Guy that can pull out. I still have my super card.
Alright, I'll try to stay up here and scout it.
Should we try to shoot the things off?
Back here. When it comes in, I'm gonna be up here and try to shoot them off there.
I'm just gonna stay back here. Let them shoot me. Let them shoot me. Watch out, the ship behind you.
Yeah, no. Shouldn't shoot at me.
I'm going as fast as I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us.
I responded. I'm gonna try to take up them, the captain. Oh, they have my ship. Oh, I forgot to stay in here. They're coming down.
Stupid ship's killing me, dude.
Oh, I'm hitting so much. I don't know. I just really excited this one.
I can't catch a break from the ship. I can't get.
I'm back. Oh, defend it. You have to defend it. Oh, no.
Oh crap. I fell off the map.
This knife is. I've been trying this for like hours. So far, like 3 hours. And I haven't gone faster.
Heads up, there's still more to it. Dropping a war set in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
I need some help. Anybody of 40 or higher, come on, 40 or 200 light. Or a 300 light. Come on. need some help.
I'm saying, I mean, I passed it once with someone, not the whole mission, like, only this part, just by, just waiting, waiting behind him. But well, he was higher level than light. Now there's a shit behind it.
Yeah, no, so I'm going on the back side of them.
Oh, he's shooting me, he's shooting me. Oh.
I'm trying to gain some
I'm
help.
As fast as I can.
I got shot on this shit.
Guardian down.
Wait, when I was in the air too. I don't get that.
Heck shot me.
That's alright. He's probably the most annoying out of it.
Dang, how'd this dude get behind me?
Oh shit. They're coming behind me. Wow. Why would nobody even have to be close to
him? It's just invisible guys killing me, dude. Now the ship's shooting at me. Can't catch a break from the stupid ship.
Wait, is it the same ship? I'm pretty sure you can shoot down the area.
Oh, we need more than two people doing this.
Oh, yeah, we do.
What does it say? 1 to 6 players or what?
No, 1 to 3.
Yeah, there ain't no way, dude. I mean, they're gunning for me, dude.
Rasputin says it contains codes with me to gain access to his bunker.
Shiro!
What's up, man? See something real quick, don't do anything yet.
Yeah. I heard there's a glitch bot, but I don't know it. Should we try to go back to tavern? Just one more try?
Yeah, I'll try it again. Alright, let's try to run it again. Hang on. I'm gonna come down here though.
I mean, I could say Why don't you stay on this mountain? And they just throw grenades. And they fall down.
Because I only have... I'm using Sunbreaker. Are you... What are you... You're not... Are you a Titan or you're a Warlock?
No, I'm a Titan. Oh, I got this,
okay, I'll stay up here. You stay up there.
And I'll throw grenades. Yeah, I'll throw grenades down.
Trying to get all my ammo back up.
Wait, I'm gonna try to knock down the, what they call it, the turret. So I'm pretty sure it's the same ship every time, right?
Yeah,
so I'm gonna shoot down the turret and just like... Just let him. So I don't think you can shoot it after that. Ah, there it is. Just try to shoot down the turret, it's in the front.
I got something better for it.
Oh, there it is, it's off. Yeah, you can't shoot it now, you can't shoot it
now.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me.
I was on top of you behind again. Six seconds. I respawned at 6 seconds.
Dang.
Nah, I'll be fine.
No, I ain't gonna do this. I'm gonna end my broadcast so I can focus more.
Wow. Oh, damn.
Yeah.